it going? Sheamus here, aka the Celtic Warrior, back in my hometown, native hometown of Dublin, Ireland. Back at HQ as well, where it all started for me. Right here in this very room, I came up with the first designs, images of the Celtic Warrior Sheamus. And as you can see, we've got some drawings of my latest gear over the last couple of years, including some action figures and some tights I've worn in the ring. I'm also here with my creative director. Hi, my name is Jeff. How are you, Jeff? Working hard, obviously. He just needs another cup of coffee. The caffeine's starting to wear off Jeff right now. You know, he's quite temperamental when it comes to his caffeine. But as everyone knows, training and all is great, but you need to recover. The most important thing is recovery. And so for the last 6 months, I've been suffering with serious stenosis, neck issues. And today I'm gonna talk about rehab and recovery. And I'm gonna talk about this, which has helped me immensely. The neck hammock. I'm going to show you how to set it up. The great thing about the neck hammock is you can hang it out anywhere. You can hang it out of a desk, which I'm about to do. You can hang it out of the doorway. You can hang it out off a closet, off the back of a door handle. Literally, it just sets up anywhere. It sets up fairly easy, just like that. So I'm going to get down. I'm going to get into a comfortable position. I'm going to cradle my neck. And I'm going to lie here for 20 minutes. Oh, you're still there. You must have nothing better to do with your life. Anyway, as everyone knows, it's not just about lifting weights, it's about recovery. And this thing is your only man. So always remember, brave change. Jeff, get us a coffee, will you?